back up.
My head is on fire. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna head to the bathroom, do some wash my face, you know, brush my teeth, whatever, you know, do whatever I got to do. I'm gonna take like 7 Tylenols and I'll get back to you. Day of Senior Spirit Week, and it's also my last week of high school. And I just find that mind-blowing. I haven't hated high school. I haven't liked it. Summer routine is basically nothing. Mother! Use the outburst. She had my concealer. Tonight, fake laughter. I messed that up. Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:58 a.m.
That'll do. I look like a wet baby. It's my favorite Speak Now song. It might be my favorite Taylor Swift song. This night is sparkling. Don't you let it go.
One thing. You got any edge control?
Yes.
Let me get some, please.
No. Because you stole it for multiple days and I just got it back. And I need to use it.
You're always on my mind.
Get out. Get out! Get out! This is me praying that this was the
very first page, not where the story ends. Okay, let me get out of here. I'll check back in. Okay, so. Just leave it. So, I'm at school. It is Monday, and we're doing a project for Mish. Was a farewell gift to Miss Hogan. I'm not gonna state my opinions.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Just keep on walking.
For you. Hey, hi. You know.
It's second period and I have not left yet. I'm waiting for Trent. I actually have no idea what I want to do.
Hello.
Sit down.
I'm having a water balloon fight on Thursday, so she'll be vlogging that as well.
I don't know if I told you that. Let's get my brother in the video, no. Please.
So what if the CA is on premises?
Is
that legal?
My twin.
Oh, I had
to bring that up.
Center on. They twin. Am I twin? You like me?
Let me link the socials real quick. My Instagram is _pxmnaya_. My Snap is Sanaya, SYNIAH.H.
She doesn't use Snap, so I don't know why she's
My
telling
phone
you that.
Number is 410. Man, bump that picture. She all year she has not taken a picture of me and
That's Yana. Not true. It's literally in my book at home.
I a have Polaroid two. Picture?
Yes. You remember that day we sat in here and took a bunch of Polaroid pictures? Mm-hmm. I used up an entire thing of film?
Mm-mm.
Right. It's one of them is literally
I
my screen
proof.
Saver. A picture of you that I took on my Polaroid camera is literally my screensaver.
No, what
platform?
Who?
How are we feeling?
He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what you doing, baby? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy.
Are you
he
excited?
He said, babe, I'm gonna see you. But anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day. I'm gonna send you by the 50. And I told him, you treat me so well.
Aww.
He said, Cash App is there. But if that's your shade, I'm gonna send you a stack.
All right, Kate, then what are your plans?
I told him, well, thank you, baby. You think you're my favorite lady. But yeah. I gotta go to just let me know that I can be here. Screw I got hoes. Let's just be your name. In different area codes.
Enough.
Oh.
I cannot thank you.
Thank you.
Are you ready to go, Trent?
Well, I'm gonna hit yeah. Brian next.
Okay. I'm very single and not ready to mingle at this time.
She mingling on a down low, the very down low.
That's your third call, Trent.
Oh, good.
Well, I'm gonna go to class now.
I look semi pretty. See ya.
Oh yeah.
It's two. Yes, it is. That. It's the black one.
I'm home. I had to run a bunch of errands. I had to pick up the last of Miss Mitch's gift, which is fine that I said that because I'm doing a one long video, so she's not gonna see this until after it's posted on Thursday, and by then she'll have her gift. Both my grades for the semester are C's, and that's all I'm, no offense, can't do anymore. I really can't, but blessings and so much love to you guys, and I'll see you for tomorrow. So that's a really cool transition. Wanna hit with what a it's Tuesday. I would give anything not to be awake right now. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:55 a.m.
Blinds wide open so you can't see in the dark when you're sleeping. And today is the day the Blue Angels arrive. And when I tell you, I'm excited. I'm freaking excited. I'm a huge nerd, people. I'm a huge nerd. I always wanted to be like a pilot or some. I always wanted to drive. I also wanted to fly a Blue Angel. And I recognize that I'm not cut out for it at all. Now. When I was younger, I was like, oh, I'd be great at that. No. Why does the song keep playing when I repeatedly skipped it? Uncomfortable.
I got pretty like a girl, and he got five stories to tell. He's looking up to me and talking now. I am the beat man. I am the I am.
Not as much sad, I'm gonna miss a lot of people because as much as people are like, well, you're gonna keep in contact. No, we're not. I'm known to go to you by accident, so. I'm good for getting ready. I'm gonna check in before I leave. You're genuinely trying to make yourself cry right now. So it's period two and I'm vlogging and I don't know why, but today is just my day for the looks. I look great today. Nato's hiding because I called him out on the truth and he doesn't want to hear it. But we have our interact party today that I planned, even though it's a senior party. So, I look really pretty today. What did I do that was different? Nato. Nato?
That's why.
I don't know why. But, yeah. I'll check back in at the party.
So, we are heading to the interact party. And I'm leading the charge. Okay. Everybody's with me. People with quickness and Kevin are
sick. I am currently sitting outside on top of the car with my scarf on, watching the Blue Angels practice. They did a flyover this morning and now they're
where? Oh my god!
Because I'm such a nerd. I love this. I love it so much.
So basically, you all are saying that there is.
Yeah, this is a cute little video of me taking out the trash at work. There was this really old guy who was clapping for me the entire time because he was like, he was so impressed that I could take it out by myself. So that was fun. And this is me, you know, working, being hard at work. I also heard that.
Hey, look, it's my shipment.
So, we went and picked up chicken wings after we went to work, and now we're getting Slurpees.
I'm mixing conspicuous flavors.
What?
I'm mixing flavors conspicuously.
I don't know if my camera's dirty, but I will check back in for Wednesday morning. It's Wednesday. Good morning, people. Hey, it's officially Blue Angels Day, and it's my last A-Day in high school. But I'm going with my uncle down to Blue Angels, and so I'm bringing all my stuff with me now. I bring my camera, but my camera's actually.
Hopefully I get some good pictures. I've never taken pictures of items moving at Mach 2, so we're gonna try a new thing today. I don't know if I'm gonna be good at it, but we're gonna attempt. But yeah, so I'll check back in when I'm at school. All right, I'm at school. It is the last A day, and we're all so set. It's like,
can I get on? Hey, let me get in that.
Damn. Paige brought brownies.
Oh, you're going to eat in 2 bites?
Y'all want some brownies?
Big way.
I mean, yeah, everybody
going on to it. Yeah. Like, the brownie that we did? What's up, guys? Yo, always just did that on camera. You wild. Nah.
Can you pick up your crackers, please?
Hey, yo, all freak bitches at my phone, at my line, at Jalen.
Give me this. Good God.
I feel like so much more like an adult. Like, I live in a house with some of my friends, and like, it just.
All right, so we are currently on our way to our watching location. I have multiple pairs of glasses on my head, like I am someone's mother. But I have a camera, water, chapstick, and my phone. So I'm very excited. I'm gonna try. This is gonna be a photography challenge today. Cause I'm good, but I don't know if I'm catching a plane and not too good. So my uncle's in front of us. So fun times. Guys, this is Mark freaking out because of the bird. I've always watched the Blue Angels, but I've never watched them as close as I have today. We went to the bridge. Really? I've never watched them. Whenever you guys went to the bridge, I was always away. The first year was New York, and then it was in New York again. And then last year, I got really sick.
I go that way every time. I know your mother used to like to go to the Eastport Bridge.
Yeah, my mom used to go. I hated that bridge. You can't see nothing over there.
Hate it. And then they would lift the thing up, and when they would fly over, you could barely see it.
And all you could do, and all it was doing was shaking. That made me nervous.
I couldn't even
focus on the Blue Angels, so that joint kept bouncing up and down. Tomorrow's the last day. I am already very emotional. I've already started getting a little teary eyed, a little up in arms. So I'm excited because I really do like how the gift from Mitch came together. I'm excited to see her cry because I know she definitely will. But yeah, we'll check in the morning and we'll go through my entire process of trying to get all this crap done in a 2-hour window. So, love you guys and see you tomorrow. All right, it's the last day. A little emotional. I'm gonna cry. I know if I don't wanna cry, but I'm not gonna cry until I get to school. I'm not gonna cry until Mitch cries, most likely. I have to return a bunch of stuff today so they don't find me so I can graduate. Because I have a ton of stuff in my school that I can't get to turn back in. I had it in my bag all week. I just didn't turn it in. So I think I'm going to do that. I don't know if I'm going to stay super long today, but I'll probably be there for a while. And some of the vlogs this week have been a little vague, but I think I'm going to record a lot today. So it's gonna be good, some good stuff. So I will see you when I'm done getting ready, and then we're gonna go to school.
Oh no! You can barely see.
Who?
Give me a car.
He can barely see.
Squirrel, and then moves like.
He killed a squirrel.
No!
It shouldn't have been in your life.
I understand you, cause I had one on accident.
It wasn't even on accident. I told him watch out. He stood there. Boom.
I did the same thing. My thumb's gonna move. That motherfucker stood there. He stood there. Like, who does that? You don't see a car coming.
Like, so you didn't think to like swerve around it? You just hit it.
It was moving, and then when I got close, it stopped moving. I'm like, oh, it's gonna move out the way, and it didn't. And all the way,
I didn't even
no, no, seen it.
But it was a good, it was a good 10 feet away from us when I said, watch out for that squirrel. He waited up till he got there and tried to turn it.
I didn't see it.
And you got glasses and you can't see. Why are you driving?
You better do a water, please.
I'm driving.
I can't read John.
Driving like this is so uncomfortable.
I'm sorry. I can't move past the fact that you murdered a squirrel.
Hey, vlog.
Oh, yes. I forgot I was vlogging. This is perfect. We just left lunch. It was very good.
Hey, now I can get high in all your YouTube videos since I'm not in school.
Oh my god. Y'all see my man?
Okay.
Oh my god.
My mom does.
Oh, your mom?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. My mom.
I say we
scared of women.
Scared of women.
We're not even graduated by then. Why you having this graduate party on June 3rd?
I don't know. I'm going to go see my man, y'all.
What the world?
I'm going to see my husband. I'm happy.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm a little scared. He's driving after
the
party.
Oh.
I'm officially out of high school. That's huge. I did cry. I only cried once. I shed a couple tears. I didn't like boohoo cry. I cried when Mish did her speech. She loved the video. I'm gonna put some of it in here. And she loved the gifts. So I'm really happy I could, you know, show our appreciation for her. I just came back. Me and my friends had lunch, which you're obviously gonna know by now. I have not loved high school, but I am so grateful for all the memories. All the people that I'm all friends with, all the people that I have been friends with. I am grateful for the experiences, the lessons, and everything it's taught me. I am so ready for a change. I am. I'm really ready to move on and be greater and do what I need to do. I even showed myself this week with the Blue Angels pictures that I can take this somewhere and I could be great. And so I'm really excited to spread my wings and do some new stuff and just be a newer, better me. So this is the last day in a high schooler vlog. This is the last day in life as a high schooler. And now, after today, the next vlogs and videos you guys are gonna see are gonna be college surrounded. So I'm excited. I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I enjoyed the entire week and I always enjoy making these. And I hope you guys have a good day. Into my seniors, I'm so proud of you guys. It's been an interesting 4 years, but we made it out and we did well, and I'm just happy to say that I know all y'all. So love you so much, and bye. No.